very impressed with the results so far.
Just a final one. Does nursery provision, does that have any effect on improving children's outcome in terms of public
schools? Yes, it does, so long as it's good quality and it's actually moving children's learning.
To work on reducing the attainment gap with the physical meals, you know, fantastic to see that gap closing. Obviously, the strategies that have been put in place are starting to take effect now. You guys have attended one of the meetings that have probably been noisy, where we're through the cutting edge on some of the strategies. Fantastic. One of my concerns is as school governor for Prenton Primary, we had a meeting and there was some feedback regarding the free school meals places for everyone now, aren't they, due to government policy. How will schools be able to claim that pupil premium if all kids will be free school meal?
Well, what do you mean for the key stage ones where everybody's getting a because of the benefits that entitled to free school meals, schools will be very proactive in encouraging parents. What the head teachers are saying is actually this brings additional funding that we can do to enhance the curriculum or use the school activities. So there's a two-pronged attack. I know, but there was some concern that parents would feel involved because of all the children getting the.
Have you got any feedback on that? Obviously,
it's too early to tell at the moment because we've got the current preschool meal data for the current year one and year two.
I guess this is maybe
schools and hubs of schools with regards to strategies. The other thing I'd say is quite a lot of our primary schools have been very proactive. I can think of at least four or five that have teaching assistants. There's our Polish speakers, there's our Urdu speakers. So they're deliberately working and engaging in the community to support the learning of the children.
It's very good, isn't it? Because I know the ethnic speakable language is increasing.
My time. really good progress. We are expecting that school to be inspected within the next 6 weeks. And they have had a dip with their GCSE results. So we're not quite sure. I mean, this has happened last year.